Today, we renew our commitment to create a safe world for our girls and women in Africa. Yes, hands must be off and remain off our girls.
We must walk the talk on sexual abuse and child marriage. We must do everything in our power to protect all women, children, and adolescents from child marriage and rape. This is part of our commitment to health for all.
We thought it is very important for us not to limit our campaign only in Sierra Leone, but we wanted to take the campaign globally. Like my sister Claire said, we have launched the She Is You movement in Liberia, and we're hoping to go around the whole of Africa to be able to take this message to our brothers and our uncles, our fathers, just for them to understand that it is high time they allow us to grow. And we want it to be part of a society where we will be partners, not a society where the men are still at the front while the women are left behind to languish.
Whatever character I bear today comes from what I've inherited, not only from my mom, but also the way she brought me up. So I believe that women can make the world better. We are trying to convince as many people as possible, people with different voices, people from different parts of the country, the civil society, to go out there and convince our society that yes, it may be a culture, but there is bad culture, and that we need to move on.